Hey, what's going on, YouTubers? So I'm just checking my fuel filter for leaks. Everything is good. I did replace the fuel filter every 2 oil changes. So that's 20,000 miles. And I'm going to show you what tools that I use without the special tools to take that cap off. Alright, so, okay, I used the original Mopar fuel filter. You get them in Amazon. This is my fuel filter. So, yep, that's it. And basically what I use for the tool without the special tool to take the cap off is just this adjustable oil filter. It fits. It fits fine, but I mean it works, so it's cheaper than the special tool that they sell. And I use of course torque it down to 25 meters and a gallon of Ziploc. So I use this to go over my old fuel filter housing and start loosening it up and catches all the fluid here in the bag. So other than that, it's a pretty easy task, no mess, and yep, that's about it. You can do the fuel filter replacement with this tool. So got it at AutoZone, and no, actually I got it at O'Reilly's. So that's it. Later. I forgot to mention, once you replace your fuel filter, I had to prime the system. I did 4 times priming it, so the fuel pump will turn off by itself and wait, and then turn off the ignition, turn it back on, and then just keep it prime. Yeah, so that's pretty much it.